Last presentation is not really a presentation. Just want to acquaint all of you guys, at least in Flock, and would potentially use the same practices, but different software or different mediums or different platforms in Zeta, Radix, et cetera, maybe, depending on you know, what's convenient for each guys. So I just wanted to sort of talk about organizing our OKRs as the last piece. And at least in Flock, what we've done, all of you guys in Flock should have this, is in your shared drive section, there should be a drive called Flock OKRs. Everything to do with every quarter and every year of company objectives and team objectives will be somewhere inside this. Now, some of you guys use ent.flock.com. I'm not discouraging that. Please go ahead and feel free to do whatever you're comfortable with. But they reference certain spreadsheets and docs. And they should all be ideally in this folder structure so that people like Nick, Ryan, Nanad, anybody, when they ask questions like, okay, where do I see the company annual objectives or where do I see the product team's objectives or product team's KRs or progress or status, et cetera, is one place to go to. So won't take too much time. It's very simplistic organization. You can actually look at it yourself. In this drive, you'll find one folder for company annual objectives and then one folder each for each team. There's no team called Z-deprecated, but one folder for each team. And within each team, essentially, so I'll take GTM MailCal as an example, there is one folder for each quarter and a file for a future log. I've just been using this as a format to denote things that just strike me in the middle of the quarter, for instance, that I know that next time when it's OND's turn, I'll pick up stuff from this future log and put it inside the OND folder. So again, to each his own, but you guys can decide to use spreadsheets, docs, any other types of files or formats in this sort of hierarchy. And so now again, here inside this folder under July, August, September 2019, I have created two Google Doc files. Again, this may not be Google Docs, it might be spreadsheets or whatever. So one file for the quarterly OKRs for the GTM MailCal team for July, August, September, and one file where I'm tracking the initiatives against those OKRs on a fortnightly or a monthly basis. You decide which format you prefer, what types of files, all of that stuff. But at least in general, we would like to try and make sure that for everybody in the company, this acts as a ready reference. They can always go to this particular folder and look at anybody's historical or current objectives, KRs, and initiatives in whatever format you want to put them there. Again, open to evolution and open to suggestions if people have. I know that back some time ago, I had spoken about using Appraise. I'm not certain whether we want to go down that path. So Appraise is a software that we installed for Flock at least. So far, people have been finding it easier to manipulate files. Some people to manipulate Google Doc files and some people to manipulate, spreadsheets. So I'm leaving it to you guys. Someday if we do decide to use the software as an experiment again, I'll bring that up at that point in time, we'll figure out that process. All right, that kind of finishes all of the four sections.